They say that every woman has a story. I have millions. The problem is knowing which ones to tell. My past is no less shrouded than my face. That's how I prefer it. For others not to know whether I'm smiling or crying. But these days, I do little of either. And few of the stories I choose to tell are true. Someday, people will know why I fight. But for now, my secrets are safe with Persephone. The only woman I've ever met who has more stories than I do.